just want more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we? So that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving. I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life Buy the manual! Buy the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody...
Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Thank you.
Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. Here we are. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Vehicles you can find.
Thank you.
keep your hats on, lads.
We only bloody kids, boys.
You did it, girl. Next stop, Cumbria.
Sir, Edwards, get moving.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. Before I got to Europe, I had never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned.